everybody. We're gonna take down this sycamore tree today. And this could be my last time cutting a tree down if it goes wrong. Thanks for watching. And that's how you do it, folks. I get to live to cut another day.